confidence and arrogance on display.
He is the Heartbreak Kid.
From San Antonio, Texas, weighing in at 227 pounds, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
You know, nobody makes an entrance quite like the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
Inescapable agony may be imminent for this superstar in his matchup against Kane.
One of the few consensus goats of our industry. HBK has the speed of a cruiserweight, the power of a striker, and he can even take to the air when he wants. Plus, some might say he's not too bad on the eye. So, yeah, I'd say this is a treat.
No argument with any of that, Byron. Let's see if, as they say, he's still got it.
And sizing him up across the ring is the big red monster, Kane.
Mark my words, Kane is looking for his opponent's soul here tonight. I don't expect this brother of destruction to be anything less than a laborious opponent here tonight.
In the ring against the big red monster, how does one match up to the physical dominance of Kane?
Trying to match up to a monster like Kane in terms of power is ultimately a fool's errand. What it comes down to is being smarter in the ring. Kane's a thinking man's monster, so to truly beat him, you have to outthink him.
Denying the attack from Michaels.
Devil's favorite sidewalk slam.
Man, with that kind of...
He got whipped into that corner. Defiant counter from HBK.
Taking it on the mouth.
Got it scouted.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Inverted atomic drop.
Very nice.
Ooh, again.
HBK to the man. Shawn Michaels ready for some.
Avoiding contact.
The wherewithal to counter HBK.
Going for it again.
What dominance.
Will that keep Michaels grounded?
Kane taking it to the top rope.
From the top,
diving clothesline by Kane.
The peak of punishment there, and Kane relishing in that fact.
Kane is creeping ever closer to burying the opposition.
Kane, uh-oh.
Oh, boy. Kane stamping an end to this.
Shoulders down.
Oh, kicks out, kicks out.
You can never count the Heartbreak Kid out, guys. Michaels refuses to concede this fight.
And don't think that outcome is going to change Kane's approach. He's his head.
Kane is going to recover from that.
The cover! And he only stays down for a one count.
Somehow still has the energy for a quick kick out.
And did you hear the impact of that? This has been a colossal battle to this point. No superstar is showing signs of backing down.
We are seeing all their best on display, but it might just come down to who can take advantage of a pivotal mistake.
Right in the breadbasket.
Boots!
Incredible.
And the damage must be mounting on the torso to this point.
Every hit more detrimental than the last.
Reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Ooh, saw it coming and got an elbow for their trouble.
DDT! Kane turns it around. And this might not have a pleasant ending. And he tosses it back in now.
Struggling, Michael straining, perhaps the last stand for... Oh, the last...